So that was Bulldozer. If you're wondering how this all came about, this idea of road plant, plant being another name for machinery, equipment, well, it goes a long way back, and I might tell you about it later, but not now. So, on the piano, please welcome Mr. John Reeves. Sitting at the drum kit, the Dark Prince, Chris Vale. Andrew, the Treasurer Garton. And our special guest, Mr. Scott Tinkler, the inimitable one and only Scott Tinkler. We're going to proceed now with Excavator. And that's not one. It's not working out so far. That's not one either. So occasionally there'll be a job site. There's actually an excavator just over there parked next to a pile driver if you want to go and have a look at one in the flesh. Yeah, we could have an excursion in the break. Yeah, Feng's the guide. Now sometimes you see excavators working, multiple excavators working on a job site, and they're all doing their own random thing. There's one. There's an that's a small excavator. That's on Montague Road in West End, that one. It is, it's true. And every now and then when there's multiple excavators doing their own thing, randomly and purely by chance, they will all do the same thing at the same time, which to me makes it look like they're dancing. So this piece has various little bits of dance music interrupting the flow. And away we go.